in rural areas that typically do not self-fund borough and township police forces, we depend on the state police. Their budgets are stretched. All we are asking is that if an intruder breaks into our house under hostile auspices, we be able to defend our families. We were real happy to learn just a couple of days ago that we had picked up the support of the District Attorneys Association, which is kind of part of this equation. They're going to be the guys doing the prosecutions and whatnot, and they're going to be the ones who are popularly elected and be able to judge whether or not this is a proper application of Castle Doctrine.